Hello and welcome to SBTV, where the stars have come out in force to celebrate the Spirit of London Awards. So we heard there's a big awards ceremony happening in the Royal Albert Hall. We thought we'd just casually hop in the SBTV branded mini to check out all the behind the scenes lols and the red carpet action. Brim brim!
Guys who won the awards today, and I've just felt the real spirit of London, and I think you guys should be so proud of yourselves, man. This is what London's about.
Everyone in here is amazing. It really means a lot to me, and just a massive thank you.
This city is the best city for enterprise. It has the best young people. It is not broken. It is bloody brilliant.
Spirit of London Awards are, in my view, the best of London. What you do is reward, show appreciation for some of the things that young people are doing around our city, and they are the true spirit of London. It's about the achievements of young people. It's about celebrating what they can do and not demonising.
Yeah, so honoured to win this award for education. Being here with the other nominees tonight is a real prize for me, you know. This summer, London faced a lot of terrible events. The riots devastated homes, businesses and lives. Young people of London got an awful reputation from this, carried out by a very select few. This select few do not represent the real young face of London. The people here are a prime example of the real young people of London who love London and work hard non-stop to better their communities.
I hope SBTV could be an example to you guys of how with passion and hard work you can take an idea from bedroom to boardroom.
Spirit of London Awards is some of the best faces. It's about young people and incredible achievements and things they do to actually make their communities, their country a better place. And it's now an organisation that's run by young people, for young people, and I think it gives us a lot to celebrate in our country and be proud of.